What is going on, YouTube? My name is Feanor, and welcome back to The Wardrobe. In the last episode, we left the junkyard, and now it looks like we're about to attend a party. All right, let's get on inside. Hey, Frank.
28 days, 6 hours, 42 minutes, 12 seconds. That is when the world will end.
He doesn't look very reassuring.
A storm is coming.
This is becoming less references and more copyright the game.
Come closer.
Sorry, were you calling me?
Are you Donnie?
My name's Skinny.
They told me the guy was a bit mad, but now I've had enough.
I know it's none of my business, but can I ask why you're looking for him?
Are you Donnie?
I already told you my name's Skinny.
Then mind your own business.
How can you be such a bastard?
I can do anything I want, and so can you.
Can you tell me what you keep saying?
Nonsense I need to say to learn that crazy Donnie. He seems to love a good public rambling.
Try using a mousetrap.
You're not funny.
Who said I'm trying to be? It's really fun around here.
I think it's deadly boring. With extremely loud music, people dancing, or getting hammered with beer. Jeez. Very original, huh?
What else is there to do around here, then?
I personally prefer quieter places. If I were you, I'd go to Roswell Pond or the beach. I even saw a complete lunatic who said he invented a time machine. Do you believe in time travel?
I wouldn't know. I've never thought about it.
It seems like nonsense to me.
Got a new location on the map, I guess.
Why are you wearing that stupid bunny suit?
Why are you wearing that stupid skeleton suit?
Right,
actually,
suit.
I'm... Forget it.
Okay.
See you later, Playboy Bunny.
See you later, Lindsay Lohan.
Oh, shots fired.
28 days, 6 hours, 42 minutes, 12 seconds.
He must have a very bad case of photophobia.
Will end.
Good evening, how's it going? My name's Skinny.
At last. Welcome, please. Come, sit.
I suppose you haven't noticed there's only one chair, right?
You see, you may have spent the last few years of your life looking for me, but I have spent my entire life looking for you.
Actually, we just met. Not that I have any objections, but I don't think you'd be my type anyway.
This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back.
I thank you, decline your offer, and move on. What happened to your eyes?
Nothing. I know why you're here, Skinny. I know what you've been doing. I know because I was once looking for the same thing. Mirror lenses, rimless sunglasses, limited edition.
Why are you reciting the Trinity lines?
The answer is out there, Skinny. They're incredibly cool.
I don't see you having much fun.
Do you really want to know why?
Yes, I would like that very much.
Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.
Come on, cut it out and tell me.
I forgot my pill.
Pill?
My blue pill.
Ah. You should really try to relax a bit, if I may.
Do you believe in fate, Skinny?
Here we go again. No, I don't. Answering with something relevant for a change?
Why don't you believe in fate, Skinny?
I don't like the idea of being born just to be killed by a plum. And right at the beginning of puberty, by the way, without even having time to experiment, so to speak.
Oh, God.
What are you doing around here?
It's not important. Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad.
Please, go pick up some girl, like all the normal people. You'll see, you won't think about it anymore.
I can't.
Oh, right, the thing with the blue pill again. Now
yeah.
I've really got to go, before I go mad as well. And we'll be screwed if at least one of us doesn't remain sane around here, right? Congratulations! Great music! I don't think he can hear me.
Come closer.
Am I wrong, or is he the alien that got lost? Look at Grandpa.
That alien that they're talking about on that flyer. Why is there
the world will end.
A bunch of condoms right there? I don't even know.
What else do you need to know? I can't walk around.
Okay.
I'd rather find a less barbaric system.
I'm here.
Okay. There's a lot going on in this room. Holy shit.
I have nothing so important to ask to interrupt him. After all, I stopped believing in him a long time ago. I prefer to let him focus on his beer pong. I didn't know he was a Sauron adept as well. It's strange Tolkien never mentioned him in any of his books. That hair would turn even Amy Winehouse pale. Why do you drink all that tea?
I only sleep 14 minutes a day, which leaves me a lot of time to work.
The last person I saw at the bottom of a bottle like this was Ronald's father during Christmas dinner with all the relatives.
Okay, that's dark.
Egon, tell him about the Twinkie.
It's gone. It fell into the tea while I was dipping it.
I mean the big one.
That's classified information. You know that. You should really stop drinking for the night, before all this caffeine pushes me beyond the capacity for rational thought, too.
He's lucky that alcohol induces sleep. Never wake a Mexican guy from his siesta. Never.
Okay, I'll take that advice.
I remembered her different. First of all, dead. I remind you that the single time she spoke, she burned up an entire lab. Still sure you want to talk to her?
Guess not.
Actually, with that costume, he looks more like a bellhop.
Hey, kid. Try your luck at the mechanical fish ride. Playing is simple. You must reel in any of the fish in the tank. Nothing easier, right?
That guy sounds like a pedophile.
Now I remember why I hated going to the fair. The fishing rod is clearly rigged.
I don't think we can combine anything with it, so screw it.
Check this out. We have guests.
Oh, dear God.
Let me welcome you to my little gloomy abode.
For you, author of this video game, from now on, you can count on my unconditional hate. Nice to meet you.
My pleasure, believe me.
Hello, Boogeyman.
Come closer. I can't hear you from there.
I just remembered. I have an urgent meeting to attend. I have to go.
Is there anything we can... Master Chief helmet?
Who doesn't know Master Chief? And no, I'm not talking about the cooking talent show. Not worth it. Obviously, with a safety helmet like this one, doing wheelies on a motorbike would look very cool.
Okay.
The best way to arouse a hipster. Boogie, let's hypothetically accept that I get closer to the shadow.
Yes?
Well, should I be afraid for my safety?
Not at all. I will gladly take care of your soul.
Thanks for reassuring me.
Goddamn.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Got a brain?
It's so grim and wonderful that I could stay here staring at it for hours. What does the label say? A, B, normal? I finally found something to give you for your next birthday.
I'd accept that.
I invite you to do the same, from time to time at least.
Can we talk to the brain?
This could be the first interesting discussion since the beginning of the game.
All right. We have the Master Sword just chilling up there. Can we take that? Okay, time to head upstairs. I'll cut back once I'm over there. Oh, maybe not.
That's it?
Got some matches.
Young storm people today are completely hopeless. Damn hipsters.
Or my husband will hear us.
Listen to me. I will never put junk like this in my ribcage.
Cuddle me, hot stuff.
Blackjack? There's so much stuff going on here. Rapture Farms. Bioshock reference. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna use that for yet, so...
Jelly Rock by Aaron Wisply, a huge 1957 hit that sold more than 9 million copies. Those polka dots are obscene, to say the least.
Cuddle me, hot stuff! I love when you do that thing to me.
Hair? What the fuck is this parrot saying?
Genetically programmed to undermine your reputation.
Hurry! In the closet!
Cracker. Cracker. Come on, stupid bird, repeat it. Cracker!
You brainless moron biped, my intellectual capacities are way superior to yours.
What? What did you say?
What? Cracker!
Yeah, that's disgusting. Puking into that bucket. Can I peek?
Be quiet or...
Okay. Can I would like to back out of this, please. I want to back out now. I want to back out now. Jesus.
He must have suffered a really bad accident.
Be quiet, or my husband will hear us.
I guess the wife is a cheater.
Are you talking about the picture or the truck that obviously ran over his face?
Cuddle me, hot stuff.
Okay, that was way too harsh, I admit it. I may have removed the tie from the doorknob, but the fact of the matter doesn't change.
Witcher amulet.
Guitar solos with P strums. The perfect way to release the indestructible inner boy. These are the moments I resent not having a bladder anymore. I'm definitely not a military forces expert. My knowledge stops at Gunnery Sergeant Hartman. Okay, that is definitely not a good idea.
Why is there a skeleton just chilling out here?
What nice sharp fangs! Would you be so kind not to eat me? He was waiting for the Half-Life 3 release. Right in the feels. Listen, friend, in this video game, there isn't room for two skeletons. Don't say a word, or I'll make you regret being dead, okay? Good boy. The best interplanetary delivery man. He even seems less sleepy than usual. A life in space spent slacking off as much as possible. He must have been acknowledged as a contemporary hero.
Doesn't seem like there's anything else in this room. Okay. We have so much stuff.
I don't follow. You are aware that this request makes no sense at all, right? That blonde guy gets lots of girls, sure, but he loses a lot of hair. I bet he goes bald before he turns 30. There's something...
Okay, guys, I think we got everything from this house. So, oh, that looks really weird. I think we got everything from this house, so we should go down here and here in the next episode. So yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.